what I really want to see is how they handle the competition, because I love coaching in those moments and I love straining in those moments, and that's how this team's going to get better. And you just don't luck up and get better. You don't luck up and get a play in Arlington. You don't luck up and become a top 20 defense. You know, there's a lot of intentionality, a lot of toughness, a lot of sweat equity, and so I'm really looking forward to that.